Hi, I'm Russell Manning. I'm speaking to you from Colombia on my farm, Love Grows. And today I want to talk to you about permaculture. In fact, I want to talk about what is permaculture for those of you who are not familiar with the term. Okay, so it's a design science. It's an ethical design science. We actually ethically design systems that are going to be regenerative, they're going to be sustainable, okay? And we can do this anywhere in the world. We look at things like climate, we look at the weather, okay? We look at the plants, we look at the people, and we put it all together in a design, and that all together means it's holistic. So we're looking at all the different elements, how they react with each other, how they can be linked to each other, and that will give us a sustainable system, okay? How do we start? We start with observation, okay? So if you want to get started, go and look at a wild place near you. Work out how things interact with each other. What plants, what animals, what insects, who eats who, okay? What lives on top of the other? Once you've started observing, then you can actually start designing, okay? So in other videos, we're going to talk about some other skill sets, but today, I'm just going to give you the overview. So ethics, permaculture has ethics, and there's three fundamental ethics to permaculture. The one is earth care, okay, so caring for the planet we live on. The second is people care, so caring for each other, kind of important, right? And the third is fair share, so making sure that everybody, you know, gets a piece of the pie, so to speak, you know? So make sure that everybody gets looked after. Goes back to people care. But also it's returning to systems, you know? If we're taking, then we're depleting. So we've got to be taking, giving in equal, okay? Then we've got sustainability. Right now we've got a planet where we've been taking. So we really need to give back a lot more. We need to be regenerative right now. Sustainability isn't enough, okay? It's a minimum, but it isn't enough. We've got to give back. We've got to repair solutions. We've got to repair problems. And permaculture gives us a lot of solutions, okay? There's a lot of books, a lot of videos. We're going to talk about in other videos some great solutions, and I hope to share with you these solutions. If you've got any questions, please feel free to ask me anything, and I'll be happy to answer for you. Have a great day.